Jari-Matti Latvala, one of the fastest drivers in the WRC. He has a huge passion for the sport. Rallying is written into his DNA. He gave us an exclusive behind-the-scenes tour of his childhood home, an environment which helped mould him into the driver he is today.
This is the house where I grew up. A lot of fun memories. Let's go upstairs. Here's my father.
Hello.
And you can see my mum.
Hello.
They don't leave it anymore here, but we still have the house. One of the memorabilia is over there. And now we're gonna go to what's my room. This was my bedroom, but I have changed it as my office nowadays. I have something different in my life as well. I have played ice hockey. The shirt, hockey stick, and I used to drive karting as well. It's my very first overall wheel I have ever got. This is part of my home. It is the offices for family business. And we're going to go inside for the coffee room with some memorabilia. So we have been collecting all the trophies, you know, from my carry. And these are just for the foreign rallies and the World Rally Championship. Something very important as well is the when I finished second in the World Rally Championship 2010. One of the biggest highlights of my career because I really wanted to get there in top three. I wanted to get to the Monaco and I made my dream. You can see some old overalls from the times, different kind of colors because different cars, different teams. Then we have plenty of scrapbooks. We have 31 here. Inside there are the stories of the rallies, pictures, results. And this is 2008 when I came the youngest ever won the World Rally and I beat my idol Henry Toivonen's record. And that's where we come to Henry. He was the fastest, the bravest guy in the 80s with the supercars. So you can see some pictures and some jackets and overalls. We have a lot of machines here, but this is as we our family business is working. We deal with the earth movers. Everybody has a bad moments, and the bad moments are the part of the life as well. On the right, you can see some accidents or parts which have faced the accident. Nobody's perfect. It's not the massive big, but at least we can work here and we have different kind of cars. And when you build cars, you can see here the next thing. It will be a replica of Evo 3 X Tommy. If you really want to have a good one, then you want to go Ford Escort Mark II PDA. 2-liter normal aspirated engine. 287 horsepower, as they say. Rear-wheel drive. That's the most fun car what you can have.
As those days they used to be, we'd just throttle, ride revs about between 5,000, 6,000 revs, and glass up slowly up to 7,000, 9,000, second gear, third gear. Leave the engine, keep the engine the sound, get to the area that your heart and the engine enjoys.
And from his favourite car to his first one, as can happen with television, it didn't want to start, but Jari-Matti's never give up attitude fixed it for the crew.
Have you ever heard the phrase, enough is enough?
No. Thanks for joining me.